The mother of a Dearborn toddler who drowned in a pool last year will now be sent to spend the next 11 months behind bars. Amber Johnson appeared before a judge today after an arrest warrant was issued when she actually failed to appear at her original sentencing last week. Last June, Johnson's two-year-old daughter wandered out of the house while Johnson was sleeping, fell into a neighbor's pool, and drowned. Johnson's sentence includes 11 months in jail, 3 years probation, and parenting classes.